sad day today. It's day to go home.
Yeah.
Don't want to go home.
No, I know. Me neither. So we've been to Disney Springs to check in our bags.
So we get both in it. Checking our bags. We don't want to film all that because it's a bit of a...
It's
a pain.
Not that
fun. No, it's rubbish to do.
And now, packing,
yeah, packing's not fun either. Yeah. So now we're here, about 12 o'clock, isn't it?
It's half 11.
Half 11.
So we're just going to meet Stitch one last time, say goodbye. And then go get something to eat because I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah. I'm thinking Casey's maybe. Casey's. Yeah, Casey's.
So if you see over here, there was the boy.
Yeah. I'll be here.
You were here for how many hours? 4 or 5 hours at most? Yeah, well, it's a bit, we'll think we'll be leaving to go to the airport about 4 or 5 o'clock at the latest. So hopefully it'll all work out again. Thank you. That's fine.
Like roses and clover, and down in the mountain nights are over.
Or you may now use the bathroom.
Happy birthday! Use the bathroom.
What did you just do?
We watched the Dapper Dance.
You sing and dance with the Dapper Dance?
Yeah. Well, you didn't dance.
Well, no, because I didn't know if he was doing it to me. So in the end, I started doing that, and then Cameron started doing this. So.
Oh, okay.
So when you edit, you're going to see the camera go.
Yeah, like a
map. And then you got a picture. I tried to take on your phone because I had to put this phone away, this camera away. It's her picture here. See, I have to keep giving keynote markers there so you know. And now, where are we?
PC.
Four.
Corn dog nuggets.
Let's have a look.
I'm hungry.
Yes, we noticed. So we are done in Casey's corner. We've got to take some pictures of Steph's ears. Not her human ears, her mini type Mickey ears. And then I'll be in Tomorrowland.
Might go do Monsters, Inc. one more time, it's not too busy.
Yeah, because it's aircon, we like it, it's fun. And there's a parade going on in the hub. Movie shake it so we can't do our
castle.
Yeah, we can't do empty castle type pictures because hub's busy. We could have brought our food in here, look.
I didn't think that. But I don't know if you could bring it all the way over here.
I don't know, is this always open? I don't even know.
No, it's seasonal. Huh. That is open occasionally but not all the time.
I've never seen that open apart from like Christmas parties or Halloween parties, where you get the free cookies and hot chocolate or cocoa.
Okay.
So we just finished Monsters Inc. and it was a funny show, it was good.
Yeah.
There was any newlywed, well, 1 year married tomorrow couple.
Yeah.
That buddy boy always sort of messing with a little bit.
Yeah.
And it was good, it was funny.
That stage show's on.
Yeah. We've got a meeting with a certain someone, haven't we?
Yeah.
Who was that?
Big Cheese.
The Big Cheese.
Olaf.
No, the Big Cheese isn't Olaf.
No, Olaf on a steak.
No one cares about Olaf. Frozen's bum. We don't need more Frozen in our lives, you know. Seriously. Thank you. very dark in here. Can see you a little bit better. There you go, now. What are you doing?
Meeting Tinkerbell.
Oh dear. You've been shrunk down to a sort of tiny, tiny pixie. Fairy size.
Mm-hmm.
But you're fairy size already.
I think that must have been what pixie dust was for in that room.
Yes, to shrink us down. Yes.
Yeah.
But you're small already, little
Look,
one.
It's all big, big, big now.
Yeah.
Honourable Barry.
From Kensington Gardens.
Yep.
Yep. I don't know who that is. Oh, okay. Now I know who that is. What's that supposed to be? Waiting for the parade to start now. Set on our rocking chair.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome the Main Street Philharmonic.
Makes me too sad. Yeah, but
thank you.